Hello kids, are you ready to learn? I hope so. I'm Sebastiano.
And I am Edoardo.
Today we are here to tell you a story about a great artist.
Do you know who Maurits Cornelis Escher is?
Escher was a Dutch graphic. He creates with the help of geometric shapes impossible objects in an imaginary world.
He plays with a mirror, takes nature and transforms into something between maths and magic, making sure that everything becomes a big and interesting game.
This masterpiece is formed by three possible visions, which together became impossible.
A painting where characters live and give the impression of movement and action.
In this painting, in an imaginary world, right or wrong don't exist. They don't meet each other, they don't understand each other, they are different.